Here's a video coverage of people that just looted this warehouse where the COVID-19 palliative were stored on Tankotete Crescent in Banawa of Gwari Avenue. On the palliatives are written COVID-19, and there are so much there that even vehicles came. People with vehicles and with bikes from all over came to pick as much as they could. A lot of people have been going with this. Now the police is here throwing tear gas to stop the people from taking what they found there. It was found on the warehouse with the broken, and we learned there's so much still in there. People have been taking this away for the past 20 minutes, and more people are still coming, and they are carrying, yes. And it is the palliative.
Why do you go kill you? Go kill you.
This is so disheartening. This is so disheartening. And it's on Tankoko, where you will not even expect.
They leave people, they are hungry. They put their gas. They leave people, they are hungry. I get gari, thank God I get gari. I won't feed my people for half. Nigeria. Make them leave people, make them bad food. They call them bring soldiers and police.
Even people with very exotic cars came to take as much as they could. These are people have been going with so much. These are people have been going with so much. You can see the way people are trooping now. It's been a behave of people cutting away sugar, noodles, rice, and so many things. People have it in bags, some have it in their boots, and so many people have been going with it. This is on Tankotete Street, Crescent in Gwari Avenue, Banawa. Now the police are here throwing tear gas,
yes,
to disperse the people, and we even learned they are collecting it from the people.
With the combat, bro, with the combat.